I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
See, that's the thing, you don't care this one, and it's taken so long.
Hey, school just called me this morning.
It took 16 years.
It took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave me with it, holding all this love out here in the hall. I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore.
Hey, you don't know Mr.
So what am I defending?
He's a better man than you.
You were my town, now I'm in exile seeing.
Don't bother. This is not how I trained you. You taught me that.
I've seen
it's Cobra Kai.
Before.
No mercy. No mercy.
Before Miguel met you, he was a sweet boy. He avoided fights. Now look what you did.
I can see you staring, honey, like he's just your understudy. Like you get your knuckles bloody from me.
Contact to the knee.
Second, third, and hundredth chances. Balancing on breaking bridges.
Come on, who's
those
the loser?
Are that insult
who's
to
the loser?
Injury.
I don't hear you.
I take his ass out.
Sweep the leg.
And I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore.
Let him go.
You were my offending
now.
You were my crown. Now I'm in exile seeing you out. I think I've seen this film before.
So step right out.
Robby! You alright?
Yeah. I got in the way then. Don't blame yourself, you blame me.
I'm sick of blaming you, Dad.
It's not coming. I know it. Robby, please listen to me.
You know, all those years you worked there, I've learned myself.
Robby, come on.
Don't touch me, Abby!
I don't need you anymore. Did I say take it easy?
Oh! What are
you, nuts?
I'm a little worried about Mr. Crease.
Everyone deserves a second chance.
You were my town. Now I'm in exile seeing you out.
I think I've seen this film before. So I'm leaving out the side door.
Remember, always look your opponent in the eye.
Look, I owe this to
the guy. Well, I owe it all to you. You changed my whole life.
See you out there.
You're the best friend I ever had.
I love you.
How can some of your students been bullying this kid in school? Tell them to stop, or they'll be paid back. It's gonna be alright. We'll figure this out. Okay?